Hey guys, in this video I'm going to talk about my diet, the diet that keeps me satisfied throughout the day, and it also helps me to lose the extra inches and the extra kilos around my body. If you want to cross check what I'm saying, you can check some of my previous videos like the ragi roti video or the full splits video. The links are there in the I button here and also in the description box. It is clearly visible in those videos that I have lost a significant amount of weight as well as inches since those 3 months. But the best thing is that I did not face the problem of sagging skin. Why? Because I was losing weight consistently, like hardly 2 to 3 kilos in a month, and not suddenly like 10 to 15 kilos in a month. So, if the body loses weight consistently, like every month 2 to 3 kilos or 1 kilo, then the body gets enough time to maintain the elasticity of the skin. And if the body loses weight suddenly,
like 10-15 kilos in a month,
it doesn't get time to take care of the skin, and hence you face the problem of loose skin or sagging skin.
So here I'm going to share with you my diet of previous 3 days so that you get a clear understanding. Let's start with day 1. So this is 6 o'clock in morning. I just got up and I'm here in my kitchen to drink some water that is kept in a copper pot. And I prefer to drink this water while sitting on the floor. You should drink water immediately after you get up so that you swallow the saliva that is there in your mouth. This is 7 o'clock in morning and I am going to eat some fruits, some sweet fruit, not the sour fruit like orange, because sour fruits give us acidity if consumed on empty stomach. This first food of the day should be some uncooked food like fruits or dry fruits or nuts or sprouts. So I am going to eat a guava now. Now the time is 8:15 in morning and I'm going to eat some cauliflower and my ragi rotis. My rotis are loaded with ghee. That guava digested so quickly that I'm again starving with hunger. Now this is 10:30 in morning and I'm again starving. Now I have some dal rice left over from yesterday night and some cauliflower that I made in morning. And I am going to eat one carrot with this because it is only rice is not going to fulfill me. Now the time is 1:40 in afternoon and I again want to eat something. So I saw I have the cream of 2 tender coconuts with me. So I am going to eat this now, and if I feel hungry more then I will eat something else too. So this is 3 o'clock in afternoon and this is my food, roti, sabzi, rice and some dal and a glass of buttermilk. That green packet is buttermilk. You must be wondering what kind of diet it is where I am eating like a mad person, but don't worry, this is my last meal of the day. Actually my metabolism runs really fast during morning or during the day and I feel hungry very often, but once I eat a full meal around 3 to 4 then I don't feel hungry at all till night. I do my workout at 7:30 in evening and after my workout I take a cup of milk at around 9:30 to 10 o'clock. This is plain milk, no sweetener or no protein powder, nothing is added to it. Let's quickly see what I ate on the second day. 2 to 3 glasses of water at 6 o'clock in morning, 1 guava around 7 o'clock as guava is my favorite fruit. At 8 o'clock I'm going to eat 2 aloo parathas with some spicy buttermilk. Now the time is 11 o'clock in morning and I'm going to eat 1 plain wheat roti loaded with ghee with some leftover dal of yesterday and some boiled beetroots. I have flavored the beetroots with some rock salt and lemon juice. The time is 3:45 in afternoon and I'm going to eat 1 aloo paratha and some dal and rice and a glass of buttermilk. So this is my cup of milk. This is the third day and we have some visa related work today, so we have to leave early from the house. So the time is 5:30 in morning and I am here in my kitchen to drink around 2 to 3 glasses of water. This is 7 o'clock in morning and I quickly picked a guava to eat it in the car. These are my kids, Amol and Anmol, and they are so sleepy in morning. And we are already on our way. Just have a look at the roads of Dubai. So we were in the office, I could not eat anything at 8 o'clock in the morning. So at 10:30 in the morning, I'm here in a restaurant. I will eat this full plate of dhokla, a plate of idli and a plate of poha. What to do? I'm so hungry. So after coming back from the government office, we all slept in afternoon as we had an extremely heavy breakfast. So I got up at 4:30 and made some dal and rice for everyone at home. And I'm eating my dinner at 5:15 in the evening today. Dinner, I also ate a carrot at around 5:30 in the evening. And I also skipped my workout today because I had to make this video. And a cup of milk in night around 10 o'clock.
So guys, what I am eating is based on my eating habits since my childhood. The spices, all the grains, the vegetables that satisfies my taste buds and keeps me happy. And I want you to decide or plan your meal, what you are basically eating, your traditional and your cultural food. And I do not want you to purchase any packaged food, new muesli, quinoa, anything, whatever the local or whatever the easily available food that you're eating every day, I want you to eat the same thing.
Here I'm giving a rough idea and you can modify it according to your timings and your routine. First meal at 7 o'clock, like fresh fruits, dry fruits, nuts or sprouts. Breakfast should be healthy and home cooked as per your choice, like idli, dosa, paratha, upma, poha, etc. Lunch and dinner as per your basic need, tasty, healthy and home cooked. So the breastfeeding moms and everyone else there. If you feel hungry in night around 9 to 10, you can take a glass of milk or 5 almonds or maybe both in the first week. Within first week, your body will adapt to this routine and you won't feel hungry in night. So basically, you're eating the same food during this fitness challenge that you were always eating. So I want you to be quite firm with your timings, otherwise nothing is changing actually. I am a vegetarian, so I am talking about veg recipes, but you are free to take non-veg if you like to. Be positive, love yourself and try to be the better version of yourself. So, I want you to decide your first week's diet based on this video.
In the next video, I will talk about the workout that you can do at home. So, see you again in the next video. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy. Bye-bye.